On June 30th, 1944 at 6:25 a.m., 35 B-24 bombers of the 460th Bomber Group upon schedule were dispatched from the Spinazzola Air Base in Italy to bomb the Blechhammer South Oil Refinery in Germany. Fighter escort of P-38s were observed by some crews at Lake Bolaton. To this point, the route had been flown as briefed. Returning to the base, however, various boxes and aircrafts flew different routes. A few planes attacked targets of opportunity in Hungary and Yugoslavia. At 10:45 a.m., 35 to 40 enemy aircrafts attacked, concentrating their fire on the high box of the 1st Attack Unit in the Lake Bolaton area. From the high box of the 1st Attack Unit, four aircrafts went missing, though only V for Victory, tail number 41-29291, was observed to go down near Nemesvita, Hungary, 20 miles north of Lake Bolaton, with the number 3 engine and bomb bay in flames. Joseph Jerry Conlon was the bombator officer of one of the four 1st Attack Unit planes. He visited the recovery site on July 19, 2007. This is how he remembers that day.
Mission had been aborted, but for some reason, the guy leading us decided he knew more about where we were going than anybody else. Mm-hmm. So we kept going, hit bad weather, and had a breakup. Mm-hmm. And we were regrouped in wherever we could find some other planes. The four of us came together, and the four of us went down right in this area. Mm-hmm. Three on the north shore, and one on the south. I went down at Sigligan, about 8 miles away. This is the last remains unaccounted for. Everybody else, there were 41 men, four planes, 10 men to a crew. One plane had a photographer on. 17 were killed. The rest of us ended up in a POW camp. So all the other remains have been recovered.
This is Troy.
Martin Troy.
That's Troy.
Yeah. The crews were named by their pilot. This was Elder Erfeldt. Mm-hmm. So this is the Erfeldt crew. Mm-hmm. Co-pilot, Arrowcliffe, Mike Brown was the bombardier. Lindbergh was the one who initiated this whole thing. Very early on, he was writing to get the thing started. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Through Nandy, I got a copy of John Lindbergh's letters. He started as early as the 90s, writing his congressman, writing the War Department. And he has a stack of replies, and it's in the word unrecoverable shows up all the time.
We've got some remains here in very, very good shape. The problem that we'll probably run into now that we see what we got here is I doubt if we're going to get anything in what we call in situ or in context. In other words, a guy laying in the ground as he died.
Yeah.
There's so much disturbance in here to get the metal out that the bones have been moved around and whatnot. But we have gotten remains, human remains, and we have gotten the life support. We got some May West fragments.
Dog tag?
No dog tag yet. That's what I'm hoping for. Or a ring, or a wallet, or something that can give us a name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks. I mean it very much. I came down the same day, about 8 miles from it. So this means a lot to me. This guy wasn't on my crew, but he was flying with us, and he's the last one who hasn't been gotten back to American soil. Okay? I appreciate it. So thanks.
Thank you.
You see, you bet. Graham. Okay. Thanks. Sell.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's about as far as I can go. Keith.
Keith.
Yeah. Keith. Okay. Who's this rebel?
AJ.
AJ.
Okay.
AJ.
Andy.
Andy.
kiépezelékű is, az ötödik ilyen a kutatócsoport gombos előkészítése és a terep alapos felderítése és előkészítése után állapotos munkával, nagy munkával megtalálta azt a B24H típusú liberátor bombázó roncsait, és abban Martin Troy törzsőmester földi maradványait.
Magyarország területén a mostani számításaink és egyeztetéseink, kutatásaink során mintegy 30 amerikai katonát kellene megkeresnünk.
Többek között ennek érdekében állítottunk föl egy új osztályt. Hadilépész, hadszínkertutató és hagyományozó osztály a néven, közöttében, amely továbbiakban segíti ezt az irányt. Engedjék meg, hogy ezt a munkát én megköszönjem az együttműködést önöknek, kollégáimnak, kutatóknak, akik az effektív munkát elvégezték, szakszerűen magas színvonalon.
This big event is the culmination of a successful joint endeavor between Hungary and the United States. It is a somber event as we remember the ultimate sacrifice made by this American hero on June 30th, 1944. After 63 years of being listed as killed in action, body not recovered, this airman's family can finally experience closure. Throughout this project, our JPAC recovery team and Defense Attaché Office have received significant help from individuals, civil organizations, as well as the full cooperation from several Hungarian government agencies, particularly the Military History Museum. On July 25th, you welcomed JPAC Commander Brigadier General Michael Flowers, and with him signed a Memorandum of Understanding which lays the groundwork for future cooperation. The results of these actions are important to JPAC as they smooth the way for future recovery operations in Hungary.
Members, which is the Hungarian English version, the translated English version, can't call both, sorry, both of them